We're about to begin our second period of today's admitting everyone. It's eighth grade, okay, section A. Good morning, everyone. Good morning.
Good morning, teacher.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm fine, teacher. And you?
Thank you. I'm pretty good. Thank you. Just checking on your guide number one. See who presented it on time and who didn't. Okay. We want to talk about this in a little while, okay? Let's just admit everyone here, okay? So we can all listen to what I have to say today. We are at 2:31 right now. We're going to give a couple more minutes, or 1 minute at least, okay? Who else is here? Okay, C31, Mr. Orlando needs to get in. All right, we're going to begin, okay, with our class, today's class. We are 33 students out of 40, okay? And I say good morning to you, okay? I'm just checking here, see if anybody else is about to get in. And in the process, we're going to talk about something else, okay? First of all, I'm going to go on our list, okay, attendance list, see who's here and who isn't, okay? After that, I'm going to try to explain something else, all right? So let's see, we have one more person here. Two more. Okay, 36 right now. All right. Okay, so let's go and please answer me, I'm here or present, okay? When I call your name. We have Acosta Sanchez.
Present, teacher.
Thank you very much, okay. Arias Santizo.
Present.
Thank you. Bolaños Reyes.
I am present.
Thank you. Bonilla Pineda.
Here.
Borrayo Lopez, thank you.
Present.
Thank you. Cabrera Elias.
Present.
Thank you. Cabrera Gaitan.
Present.
Thank you. Cartagena Morales.
Present.
Thank you. Chua Grijalva.
Present.
Thank you. We have Chua Grijalva, Cordon Ruiz, Cordon Cruz, I'm sorry.
Present.
Thank you. Del Cid Martinez.
Present.
Escobar Guerra, thank you. Escobar Guerra. Okay. Fuentes Godínez.
Present.
García Beltetón, thank you.
Presente. Y a David no le funciona el micro, pro.
¿A quién?
A David Ramiro.
Escobar Guerra.
Ajá.
Ok, all right. Thank you.
Pero sí está en la clase.
Ok. Just, I'm going to ask you, David, to write your, as a present, ok, please, in the chat. Fuentes Godínez, García Beltetón, García Llamas.
I'm here, teacher.
Thank you. González Quiñones.
Present, teacher.
Thank you. Guerrero Guzmán.
Present.
Thank you. Cle López.
Present.
Landeberry Duarte. Thank you.
Present.
León Cáceres. Thank you. León Cáceres. Okay. Loarca Enríquez.
Present, teacher.
Thank you. Loarca Herrera.
Present, teacher.
Thank you. López Caal. López Caal. Right. Masaya Pérez.
Present.
Thank you. Mendoza Mezquita.
Present.
Thank you. Mérida Velázquez.
Present.
Thank you. Morales Guzmán.
Present.
Thank you. Ogaldes de León.
Present.
Thank you. Orantes Álvarez.
Present.
Thank you. Orozco Monroy.
Present.
Thank you. Ortiz Cifuentes.
I'm here.
Thank you. Palacios Martínez.
Present.
Thank you. Romero Melgar.
Present.
Thank you. Rosales Díaz.
Present.
Thank you. Salik Paredes. Salik Paredes.
Present.
Thank you. Saloh Kuma. Saloh Kuma. Okay. Sok López.
Present.
Thank you. Terraza Marroquín. Terraza.
Present.
Okay, thank you. Vázquez Quiñones. Vázquez. It's not here. Okay. And the last one is Jaquian Santizo.
Present.
Thank you very much. All right, I appreciate that. Okay. All right. What I want you to do right now is please on the chat, I want you to please write your email, okay? Your email, Saloh Kuma, okay? All right, he's present, all right? Thank you very much, Saloh. So, okay, we're going to, in our guide number 3, we're going to begin using our lab, okay? This application that we have, which is called My Own, you are familiar with that? Are you familiar with My Own? It's just to, it's another application that we use here in class, okay? So I'm going to ask you to please, all of you, write your email, please. Your email address and your last two names, okay? For example, my last two names are Asmitia Erazo, okay? masmitia@, okay? donbosco.edu.gt. Yours is different, okay? I can see that Diego Alejandro already wrote it. All of you, please, I need you to write it. Tienen que escribir su correo, please, el de ustedes, no el de sus papás, okay? So for this, I can include you on the list, okay, of participants, because we are going to be using our My Own application to answer all the lab activities that we need to do there, okay? Tell me, Fabio Terraza.
Good morning, teacher.
Good morning.
We need to write our email in the chat.
Yes, yes. Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Or we can send you an email or
No, over here. Okay, here.
Oh.
Yes.
Thanks.
Okay, you're welcome. Mm-hmm. This, because what I'm going to do, I'm going to send you an invitation, okay, to join this lab, okay? So then what you have to do is, in the back of your books, you have a code. That code, you're going to write it down in that application, okay? But I cannot send you the invitation if I don't have your email, all right? So I'm going to say it in Spanish, just in case someone, I know that everyone understand that. But anyway, I'm going to say it, okay? Asegúrense de escribir su correo electrónico, el que se le fue provisto a ustedes, para yo poderles mandar el código, ¿ok? Para poder participar en nuestro lab, ¿ok? Nuestra página de My Own, ¿ok? Thank you very much, all right? When we finish writing all these, okay, all these emails, okay, I'm going to ask you something else. I've been grading your guide number one or your homework, okay, the first homework that you have. I find out that some of you don't have either the audio or the document itself, okay? So I'm going to ask you one by one, why is the reason that you haven't sent me your homework number one or the guide one, okay? So please, I'm going to begin. In fact, I'm going to share a screen for you to see what is going on, okay? Okay. Si votan por mí para tesorero, van a tener nuevo sobrino. All right? Sounds good. So you need to choose. Oh, you already have the class with your guide, right? Teacher's guide. Okay. All right. Okay, let's share our screen right here. See how are we going to do this. Okay, here it goes. And all of you need to participate on this, okay, please. As you can see, some of you are already graded. Graded means that you already have your, tell me, oh yeah, okay, let's see. Okay, let's take this from here. All right, now we have it here. This person, for example, Bolaños Reyes, okay? I'm sorry about this. Okay, here we go. Let's see. Eighth grade. All right. Bolaño Reyes, you didn't send me your video. What happened? I can hear you really well. Can you
no tenía la opción para archivar ahí el audio o el video.
Okay. What you can do is record your video using a cell phone, a cellular phone, okay? Then we have to download it on your computer and then you can send it. It'll be easier. If you try to record it using your PC or your computer, sometimes it won't work, okay? So try to send it today, okay? As soon as possible, before 2 o'clock, okay? Because I don't wanna give you this grade, okay? 4.5 is not not acceptable. Okay, all right. Some other person here. And this next guide number two, you have to send it to Edu application, okay? The guía número dos, todo la tienen que mandar por Edu, por favor. Guide number two, send it by Edu application. Don't use my email unless it's really necessary. A menos de que sea muy necesario, mándenlo, okay? As you can see here, for example, Bolaño Reyes has only one document, upload. Same as Bonilla, one document, okay? So that means that you already, you didn't send me your video. Borayo as well didn't send me your video, okay? You could get more because you only sent me the document, not the video, okay? Cabrera Gaitan, are you there, Cabrera, Josue? Cabrera. Okay, so Cabrera Gaitan is not here. Okay, Cabrera Gaitan. How about Cartagena Morales? She's here?
Yes.
Yes, okay. I couldn't find your email or your homework. What happened?
Es, profesor, yo se la había mandado por el email porque había tenido problemas con él, pero no sé si todavía se la puedo enviar por él. Porque, o sea, todos los profesores se las había mandado por él. O sea, por email. Era tarea. Porque no había podido ingresar.
Ajá. I didn't get any on my email, okay? No recibí nada por correo. I checked my personal email.
Email.
So please send it before noon, before 12 o'clock.
Okay.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, por email, ¿verdad? No por él.
Try to send up, mándamelo por aquí, por Edu. Okay?
Okay.
Yeah, you already know how to do it, okay?
Okay.
Send it by over here, Edu. I'm going to give you this opportunity. Same as Gaitan, if you can get in contact with Gaitan, Cabrera Gaitan Josue, tell him, okay? You're going to get lesser points, okay? You van a obtener menos puntos. Obviamente ya no es fecha. Pero only this time, solo esta vez, I'm gonna let it pass, okay? Second guide, guide number two, you won't be getting any chances, okay? Please. No more opportunities. No más oportunidades, guía dos. Solamente esta, por favor, okay? Thank you. All right, let's continue with this. We need to go because we have class, but I don't want to get this passed, okay? This is our first guide, and I can let you, give you a chance to do this, okay? Over here we have Del Cid Martinez. I didn't get your your video. Del Cid, are you there?
Sí, teacher.
Okay.
Sí, ahorita se lo mando, teacher.
Okay, thank you. By Edu application, please. Over here, from here. Okay.
Teacher.
Yes.
This is of the homework one, right?
Yes, yes. Uh-huh.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, good, good. Garcia Beltetón. Lester.
Okay. Teacher, you...
are you there, Garcia?
No, the microphone of Lester Garcia is not ready.
It's not working.
Yes.
Okay, all right. So if you listen to me, please acknowledge that you are there. Escríbeme el guy aquí en el chat que estás ahí, no sirve tu micrófono. Send me your video, please. Same as Garcia Llamas. Oh, no, sorry. He is okay. He sent me both, okay? Just in case, let's see what happened with him. Okay. I already sent messages to see what's going on with you and as to why you didn't, no video. You didn't send me any video, Garcia, Llamas. So send me a video, please. Guerrero Guzman.
Teacher, I have one question.
Okay.
Can we send the video of the guide one?
Yes, you can. Yes. Okay. Before 12 o'clock, okay? Send me your video, ASAP. ASAP means as soon as possible. Guerrero Guzman as well. Okay. Let's see. Loarca Enriquez, where are you? Marco Antonio.
Yeah, teacher.
Yes. I couldn't find you.
Ahorita se lo mandé por su correo.
Okay.
Lo puedo mandar por...
Send me, please, by Edu. Send me over here.
Okay.
No more email. Send it over here, please.
Pero no se, okay. no se puede entregar por Edu porque ya no aparece la tarea.
Ah, okay. All right, you're right, correct. All right, send me an email today, okay? Perdón.
Okay.
No me recordaba de eso, que ya no se puede admitir. Por favor, mándemelo por mi correo institucional. ¿Ok?
¿Ya me lo mandé?
Vaya, masmitia arroba donbosco.edu.gt. ¿Ok?
Ok.
Tiene okay. El día de hoy hasta el mediodía para mandármelos todo lo que no me han mandado. Voy a hacer esta oportunidad por esta vez porque sé que está costando mucho con la plataforma y todo esto. ¿Ok? Pero la segunda guía, guía número 2, me la tienen que mandar aquí a esta aplicación Edu, please. Se lo estoy hablando en español para que todos me entiendan, que sea claro en esto, ¿ok? No more emails on guide 2, please, ¿ok? Loarca Enriquez, please send it. Loarca Herrera, Luis Alexander 2, López Caal, Diego Aroldo, please send it to me. Masaya Pérez, ¿ok? Please. Try to send it.
Sí.
All right. Same as.
Yo se lo envié por correo. Y,
okay.
Yo se lo envié por correo y me. Y usted me contestó y ha recibido.
Okay, I will check on that. Okay. Sorry, because I haven't finished. As you can see here, from Masaya up to Jackian, I haven't finished yet because I can see that some of you don't have any document sent, okay? So send it, please. Either video or your whole homework, okay? Please.
Teacher, I send my homework to him via email.
Okay, all right. Thank you. I will check on that, okay?
All right.
Thank you.
Yo le mandé la tarea por correo y usted no me contestó todavía.
Okay, I'm sorry. I haven't had the time, okay? No he tenido el tiempo. But I will do it as soon as I can, okay? Okay, let's see. I have, just to make sure, I'm going to mention, okay? Like Mendoza Mesquita,
okay.
He has...
Okay, yo la tarea se la mandé por Edo, y no sé por qué me aparece.
What is your name? Alexis, okay?
No tengo la tarea.
Okay, let's see. Okay, let me revise that, okay? All right. For example, Merida Velasquez, she probably sent it by mail, my email. Same as Morales Guzman, email. Hogades de León.
Profe, yo también ya se la envié por Edo, pero se la envió por correo.
Yes, please. Okay, as you can see, for example, Orantes Álvarez, I only have one document here. You can see that, right? So make sure you send the video as well.
Dale, envíe la tarea por email.
Oh,
Thank you. se la reenvié 2 veces para que tal vez así le llegue.
Perfect, good, perfect. I don't have a problem with
profe, those. Profe, disculpe, esta es la tarea 1.
Yes, number 1.
Ah, es que yo la tarea 1 se la envié por correo, pero no por Edo.
Okay, all right, okay. Good.
So, se la voy a ver si puedo enviar por Edo porque creo que en calendario se puede. Ya no.
El número 1 ya no. Number 1 can no longer be admitted. The system won't admit that. So send it by my email, okay? All right. So the rest of you, you know what to do, okay?
Just teacher.
Yes.
I can talk in Spanish.
Yes, you can.
Okay, mire, profe, no entiendo cuál es el problema. Yo soy la última clave.
Ajá.
No sé qué tengo que hacer. No, yo se lo envié por.
Si ya me mandaste tu correo, si ya me mandaste tu tarea con el video incluido, okay, no hay problema. Por ejemplo.
Ah, okay. Okay,
aquí tengo.
Teacher.
Ajá.
Teacher.
Yes.
¿Qué significa ese menos 15 que aparece ahí en la tarea? Menos 15.0, que sacamos nota completa, ¿o qué?
¿De a quién eres? ¿Fabio Terraza?
Sí.
Ok, let me see. Déjame regresar, ¿ok? Si está en verde resaltado, esa es la calificación. Si está todavía en gray color, todavía no le he calificado, ¿ok?
Es que tiene un cheque verde a la par y dice nota menos 15 en un cuadrado y tiene acá un cheque a la par. Ajá, here.
No le he revisado aún. Okay.
Ah, bueno.
¿Tú me mandaste correo, Fabio?
No, yo se la mandé por Edu, ahí estoy yo, la 38.
No lo tengo acá. Eso es lo que pasa, mira, aquí no aparece el documento. Mira, por ejemplo, Rosales Díaz, he has a document here with number 2. That means there is a video and a document.
Ah, entonces yo creo que no, okay. Déjeme revisar, a ver.
O sea, yo le mandé.
I don't have any documents here, okay? Sí. So that's why I'm asking you to send it by my email, okay? Mándamelo a mi correo. Okay, let's go and go on the class,
profe,
okay?
Profe,
yes. If you believe that you haven't sent it, it's not here, okay? Send it by to my email right now. Si profe, creen que no lo han podido subir a la plataforma Edu,
sí, profe.
Mándemelo a mi correo ahorita.
Profe, yo ya se lo envié por correo, ya se lo había enviado desde antes, y usted me contestó que gracias por la entrega, pero le voy a contestar otra vez para que mire.
All right. Okay, all right. Thank you.
Pepe, entonces, ¿yo qué hago? No entendí bien eso de que...
A ver, ¿quién eres?
Okay. Yo soy Jorge Yaquian, la última clave. Okay. Yo se lo envié por Edu.
Ok, ya, aquí tengo un documento. I have one document here, ¿ok?
Entonces, ¿no hago nada?
No.
Okay. Ah, ok.
I'm going today, ¿ok? Hold on just a second, ¿ok?
Yo le mandé por Edu y le mandé 2 archivos. Entonces, no sé.
All right. In any case, I will send a message that I didn't get any. Listen. I want you to listen. Si no, yo le voy a revisar ahorita el resto de que faltan y le voy a mandar un correo si no he recibido el video o el documento, ¿ok? Para que me lo manden lo antes posible el día de hoy, ¿ok? Ok.
Hasta las 12.
For example, I have you here, Yaquian. Okay? And I can see your everything answered.
Teacher.
Okay. Right? Okay. But, okay. I got it all. Okay? You are okay, Yaquian. No problem.
Teacher, ¿me escucha?
Thanks, teacher.
You're welcome.
El video lo podemos enviar hasta las 12 de la noche.
No, no, no. Noon, noon quiere decir mediodía.
Uy.
Okay.
Yo,
you have 20 minutes between classes. Okay? So you can do that or make that video, okay? Make that video and send it to my email. Okay.
Teacher.
Ajá.
El video también podría ser un audio.
Yes, it can be an audio or a video. Remember, guys, you need to read the instructions. See what it says here? Series 4, 5 points. This is guide number one. Okay, guide number one. It says record a video or an audio of 1 minute. Talk, do not read. Okay, about a place you have never been but want to visit. Where is it? Why do you want to go there? What do you want to do or try? And for this video or audio of 1 minute, you have to talk using present perfect tense. Okay? Present perfect tense. Is that clear? You have the last chance. This is the only one that you're going to get from me. Okay?
Okay. Yes. Ya le envié mi correo, el correo con mi tarea y mi grabación.
Okay, all right.
Thank you.
Okay. I'm going to see what's going on here. Okay. I will check on that when we finish our class, okay? What we need to do right now is make sure just to, as a reminder, because most of you haven't done this correctly, okay? For example, we don't have too much time, but we're gonna take whatever we have right now, okay? And series one, what you have to do here was make a sentence either in a positive form, negative form, or interrogative form, okay? You can see here each one of them. When we do a sentence using positive form, we make sure we have we and our verb eat. Eat is present for comer, eat, como. Okay, ate is past, comí. In present perfect, this one over here, the verb is eaten, eaten. You can look on page 123 for the present perfect verbs or past participle verbs, okay? This sentence will read, we have eaten at that restaurant several times, okay? Now, tell me, Orantes. You raise your hand? Yes.
Can I talk in Spanish? Just for 1 second.
Yes.
Dice Sebastián García Llamas que sí le había mandado el audio que, ¿cómo se llama? Que se lo envió en un documento con un audio, dice.
Ok, voy a revisar de nuevo. ¿Qué? ¿Quién García?
Llamas.
Ok, ¿cuál es su nombre? ¿Primer nombre?
Sebastián.
Sebastián, okay. All right. Okay, thank you. All right. Second sentence. We see here that it is a question or interrogative sentence. Can you see that? Here is the question mark over here. When it's a question, you always begin with have. Okay, all right. So it says here, have not I done the homework? Or I haven't, sorry, I haven't done the homework. What about you? Okay. Here is the question, okay? I haven't done the homework. What about you? This one over here, you're going to write here because this is a question, okay? So, have you made an appointment with your academic advisor? Have you made, because it's a question. First, you write have. Have you made an appointment with your academic advisor? Okay. And this one over here, okay? Has, why we are using has instead of have? We use has because it's Lisa, third person. Remember this, I, first person. You, second person. He, she, or it is third person. Also, when we say Jorge, Lisa, Juanito, Pedrito, is a third person. So we use has. Has Lisa or hasn't Lisa been to Beijing? And she wants to go, okay? Now, we have a, I could see problems reading or answering these ones, okay? Already, before, yet, ever, before, and yet. We're going to use a couple of them, okay? We have only 1 minute, okay? Yes, someone is asking me something. I can see someone speaking. Okay, for example, here, because it's a question is, have you already taken a tour of the Statue of Liberty? Remember, already goes in the middle of the sentence, okay? Now this one, have your friends been to London before? Okay, before and yet, they go at the end of the sentence. Before and yet goes at the end, okay? Already, ever, okay? Already, ever, or never go in the middle, okay? All right? Before and yet, at the end. Never and already and ever goes in the middle. Do you understand that? Okay, we're going to finish our class today, okay? We will continue. Please send me your emails with your videos. Thank you, and I'll see you next time, okay? On Wednesday. Thank you, bye-bye.
Bye.
Thank you.